Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jacksonville Joe. We holding it down. Hope everybody's having a good day. Let me know what's up with y'all in the comments. All right, man, we back. We got Addiction Outlaws featuring Duran and Emily Elkins. Yo, shout out to Emily Elkins. I don't think I've heard the other two, so we about to find out what's up with them, see what's going on, and let's get it, man. Let's see what's up with it. What's up, man? Alright, yo. He said, well, these are bullets for your bladder. Hold up, back it up.
Got a bounty hanging over me. I'm rowdy when I'm on the scene, and all these cowards gonna see my county be so cold in me. I'll ride up in your town and then I'll walk up in your tavern. If you wanna start some trouble, here's a bullet for your bladder. They wanna try and capture me to go and claim a reward. They act like they ain't never seen a nigger on. You ain't gonna make it home.
What?
Ain't never seen a nigger on a horse. You better meet and go and claim a reward. They act like they ain't never seen a nigger on a horse. You better watch.
That's what I thought he said.
Gonna make it home. I'm the man around these parts, and you better make it known. Gonna act up, I'll have you walking naked in the snow. Make a wrong move, man. I got an ace up in the hole. Damn, buddy, I done told you I'm a bullet from my holster. I ain't got nothing to lose. It's just another one at poster. Then I go okay. And join me. Cigarette and some pine. I'm sharpening my knife. The yellow belly's high. You begging for your life, but it really doesn't matter. Cause I'ma kill you, then take your kids and your slatter.
How did you think it's gonna go? All right, and smoother than my flow. Safety, I'm ready
to unload. Yo. That shit was dope. Dude was snapping off, man. Like, alright.
And I'm about to blow. Bounties on my head, they won't fall. I leave them as a rock on my door. Step up here and run, I wanna go. Me and I alone.
See, I was raised by some villains. Saw the blood spilling. Train robbers with dollars and revolvers and killing. Remember Cat Dillon, but cats like Mac Dillon. After killing, drinking whiskey takes away the feeling.
See, we wanted for a million. I'ma run up in your village, man. We very good at robbing. Got my partner when I'm stealing. We some pros at it when we go and rob a bank. Then we count our money and we get a bottle and we drink.
Now we running on adrenaline. Time for killing him and
them. Shoot out with the marshal. I'm not talking Eminem. He's on his back dying, watching birds flying, women crying, put a hole in everyone. Criminals to gentlemen.
Now they running, hiding from the bullets that we giving them. I'ma give them hell because they faking. I ain't feeling them. I do this for my gang. I don't give a damn about yours. Ain't you know that you was messing with some outlaws?
How did you okay. think it's gonna go?
Yo, hey, that shit is fire, man. This song's actually dope as fuck. Emily killing it on the hook. They killing it with the bars. So, yo, man, let's go.
Ooh, riding smoother than my soul. Safety, I'm ready to unload. And I'm about to blow. The bounties on my head, they're my phone. I leave them as a rapper, my home. Step up here, run away, I'm gonna go.
Alright, hey, that's what's up, man. Addiction, Outlaws featuring Duran and Emily Elkins. Yo, that shit was dope, man. They killed that shit. Definitely, if y'all haven't heard of the artist, go check out the artist, Emily Elkins, Duran, the Outlaws. Or is that the name of the song? I'm not sure on that one. So, but definitely, y'all should go check out the artist, see what's up with them. This song was dope, man. That shit was dope. Y'all should go check it out without me talking through it. All that. Shout out to the Asylum. Shout out to everybody else who've been rocking with me lately, man. I really appreciate all y'all. And we're going to see y'all on the next one. Big shout out to Emily, Duran. See, I don't want to be getting this wrong and shit. The Outlaws are Outlaws, not the Outlaws. That's Tupac and them, I think. Motorcycle Gang. See, I don't know nothing. I'm just here. You know what I'm saying? I don't know nothing. I'm just here. I'm going to holler at y'all on the next one, though, man. We out.